Hey, what's up guys, and welcome to another video from KSTV. And friends, today we have got a very important topic for all of your friends. If your Android phone is lost, don't worry, you can find your Android phone whenever and wherever you are. Just keep this in mind that you don't need any third party application to find your Android phone. So today, keep watching this video till the end and you all will get to know how you can find your lost Android phone. Having said that, let's get straight into it. So friends, first of all, we have to go to the settings. In your phone settings, you have to search this device administrators. Okay, you have to search this option. Now let us click on this option. Allow find my device to lock or erase a lost device. Okay, you have to just select this option. You have to tick mark this option. I have already activated this option. So this is the only thing you have to do in our smartphone. Once you have enabled this, now let us move on to the next step. Whenever your phone is lost, how can you trace it? So friends, let us assume that now our phone is lost. Now we have to go to the web browser. I have got some screenshots for all of you. For example, you have to go to the web browser. There you have to go into the Google Chrome, log in with our Play Store account which we had on our smartphone. Now there you have to go to the settings option. Here you can see this arrow. You have to go into the settings option. Here you have to click on that option. You will see the third option, Android Device Manager, as shown in the screenshot. When you click on the Android Device Manager, it will just show you the location of your phone by the Google Maps. And also you have three options. The first option is ring, second lock, and third erase. The first option, if you click on the ring option, your device will ring with full volume for 5 minutes. This feature will work even if the mobile is in silent mode, but it doesn't work if your mobile is been switched off. The second option is the lock option. Now this can lock your device and you will be provided to set a new password to your device so that no other person can access your device at that time. The third option, erase. If you click on this option, all the data in your mobile is erased. So think once when you go for this option. It erases all the data, and when I say all the data, it includes your Android Device Manager, but contents of SD card will not be affected by this. If you erase your data, then Android Device Manager will not work and you cannot trace your mobile. So just think twice before choosing this option. So was this trick cool, friends? Share this video with your friends and let them know about this trick. And also, if you still have any queries, mention it in the comment section below. If you like this video, please go and hit that thumbs up button. And also, you can subscribe to our channel KSTV by clicking on the icon. We make such videos for all of you. And until then, keep watching KSTV.